Welcome to Soft Skills Talks. I'm Dennis Duran. I hope you will learn from and enjoy this week's Soft Skills Talk. I will share a question at the end of the talk to help remind you of the reason we all need to learn about soft skills and what your soft skills are. Take a minute to answer the question and make it a point to share your thoughts. Trust is a fragile condition. Saying that you trust someone is much bigger than many of us realize, but we often hear this said casually. We also hear the opposite. Words like firm belief, faith, and total confidence are other words that are trust. If you are described as being trustworthy, that is saying that you do and say things over a period that reaches a level of trust. So embracing this quality with both hands for yourself will produce long and valuable relationships for you. That's the good news. The bad news is that once you are in a relationship where trust has been achieved, you have to stay fully aware of what you say and do so that the trust is maintained. This is a big deal. Trust is not a feeling you have. It is about your experience with another person. And don't forget, it only takes a minute for trust to be broken. Do you trust people based on your experience with them? Please share this talk with anybody you'd like. I'd love to hear from you or anyone you share it with. And remember, soft skills matter.